But you died.
I came back, Eric. That very same night. And Deacon welcomed me into his arms.
Jesus Christ, I thought you'd be happy. You're finally being reunited with your mother and you act like this? Blake, give it up. It's over. She belongs to me, buddy. Don't look so surprised. You spent your whole life looking for the vampire who bit your mother. Well, here I am. Who would ever guess you'd survive your mother's death? But you did. And here we are. One big happy fucking family.
Poor child. You're so sick. So thirsty.
Don't touch me.
Eric, look at me. Vampires are my people now. I'm one of them.
Can't be.
Yes, it can. Try to understand, Eric. Your mother died a long time ago. I've hunted. I've killed. And I've enjoyed it. Haven't you? I know you have. Sooner or later, the thirst always wins.